they're adapted to living at those really low dissolved oxygen levels. But certainly in the warmer months, when the water continues to evaporate, a lot of that oxygen can leave the system, or if there's a lot of competition, like a site that's exposed to a lot of erosion and soil that enters water bodies, that can also affect and decrease the dissolved oxygen levels in the water as well. So all of those kind of compete with the DO in the water. And part of this test